figure out what's going on. It's a four-man setup. He's only seen two, and he ducks out of there. That will send Endpoint into this B bomb site as Stewie's waiting to receive.
Ooh, Stewie through the smoke. Mighty Max on the receiving end. Surreal is waiting for this lower push. Naf gonna deal with him. Still, the bomb is down in B. Endpoint. God, it's just weird to say that name in the Pro League, man, but it's sick. They're holding off. They're waiting for this retake to come through. There's Crucial with one. Naf gonna trade it out. It's left onto Robin at the back of the site. The lone Swede in the 1v3, and he's been spotted but not dealt with yet. A chance at the clutch after all. Very, very low on HP, so he's got to be damn near flawless here. And Stewie takes his head off at the first opportunity. Team Liquid grab themselves a pistol round.
Liquid getting boxed in. They've got to know about it. They look back, but it's too late. Robin kills a Liege. Grim trades, but he's gone to Surreal. And even cutting off the banana flank a bit late is Flames. Oh, dear. Stewie goes back, and Flames will get him. Smoke's getting lined up. Surreal's lurking A. He's not going to find much with this very passive pit side setup for Liquid. So Endpoint all about this contact play into B right now. And even Naf rotating out at the wrong time. He'll double back. He was CT side anyway. Flames not through the smoke yet, but he'll catch the timing onto Stewie trying to get close to it. And Naf goes through the smoke to no avail. Third player here. Are they ready for Fallen? Yes, they are. He was really harmed for the job anyway.
Both no longer in the Pro League and no longer in CS for the time being, as sad as that is to say. Yeah. So while, yeah, he's got a flashbang for Naf to take a peek with, right? It's gonna have to be a damn good flash. Naf spotted, there's the flashbang, and him with it, Naf! Oh, the spray is glorious! Three in it, and suddenly the round's been stripped away from Endpoint. Crucial and Surreal left alive, but with just 10 seconds and the bomb lost in B, they're saving. Ooh, Stewie smoked off. Fallen, bringing out with his AWP in the meantime, and Stewie takes the fight head on. Him and Naf, they spray down the B play. Naf, not in a giving mood. It's another 3K, the back-to-back trick. Naffly just not giving you room to grow at B. They're boosting him back up. Oh, your worst nightmare. It's back again. Naf's in with four, on for the ace. Just Surreal left to get past, but it's Naf looking Surreal right now. There's the peak. Six kills in the last two rounds and an ace in that one there. A 4-on-5. A lot of teams might just save here if something isn't offered up. Right now, Liquid is still hanging around, hoping that they can get that kill that propels them in. And here they are, Stewie in with a double from CT. Surreal and Crucial suddenly throwing in to a 1-on-4, and it's not going to happen. Grim with the trade. Liquid, a 4-on-5 retake, and they managed to... Grim's got a lot to do, and he misses the smoke pull. Oh no, the timing's not great. Alige with the control. Oh, keeping it under control. Alige, how's he still fighting? Even with the dink, Crucial will trade it. It's a Crucial kill to get as well. The Molly denies the bomb plant. Crucial having to be a little bit wider than he would like, so this gives time for the rotations. Bomb plant's in, 13 points of health on Crucial. Fallen and Naf wrapping short side together, and he's not considering it. Should be dead on the peak now, rounding the corner, and there's Naf with the trade. A big decision for Fallen and Naf to regroup there, right? If they approach that from long and short, that could be an Endpoint round.
Especially considering Crucial had...
It felt like they had to read at one point, but with that smoke falling over towards Arch, it's kept them both here. Now they will rotate, surely. There we go. Alige is moving, and that's because they have the info on mid and they don't see anyone. We're just 30 seconds with utility now going into B. This feels obvious that it's a B play to Liquid. Flash is lined up from the rotating Alige. The rest of Endpoint spilling into the site. Naf is good with the double and just so good at these multi-kills. Alige decides he wants a piece of the action as well.
And Grim gets a first in apartments. Are they ready for Fallen? Going back in, second shot connects and the bomb is loose as well. All of Liquid here. Flames, he does jump up from ult and catch that kill from behind. Crucial trades onto Alige. And now you can run back to B if you want. Endpoint, ooh, Flames, he's trapped by the Molotov. So they'll call to hold off. And at least taking a moment here, taking a breather, has forced a rotate of Liquid.
Oh, Stewie tagged, but not finished off. Is that a kill? Is the one who got away going to come back to haunt Endpoint? Grim is still down in the pit, and he hasn't peeked this whole time, so he's unaccounted for. Flamesy trades it. down to the 1v2, and through this smoke at Moto, Stewie's taken a peek. Flamesy lives to tell the tale. He's tapped the bomb. Oh, now he's got to stick it. No choice in the matter. Needs the kills. And while he does get the first, Nath wins it just by staying alive. And the B site falls into endpoint hands once again. Fallen. Looking to put the BR back in Brexit. There he is with the kill. Robin out of the round. Crucial. Trading one back, but Fallen still here and still fighting. Finding time for Liquid to get into position and denying this bomb plant for now. Mighty Max is going to give it a go as well. Is he going to fare any better? Fallen this time, not able to deny it. Got them the first kill. Now he's got to do even more. Liquid. Lining up these flashes, that's the bulk of it. And Crucial nails the shot onto Fallen and the follow-up as well. Why not make it four? Why not take them all out of the round? It's Crucial up onto six, four endpoint to round out that half. It's pretty close. Liquid might be in the lead. But
Liquid show some face on A, and they're looking to commit on the long side. Fallen running. Oh, the USP for Mighty Max does some damage, but Fallen does make it in through CT. It's a B-wrap. Flamesy pushing to his death. Stewie does catch him. Crucial with a grenade as well. But they're not up yet. They're waiting for that CT wrap, trapping this man in the top of Banana. He knows it's coming. He can hear it loud and proud, but Julie's only good for one. Left, right, good night. Elite trades, and now B belongs to Liquid.
Through the wall. Surreal in with another. Suddenly up through Banana. This retake is just spurred on with an enormous pace behind. Endpoint are here, moving in. Oh, Elite CT's only good for one. It's Surreal, not Serial, as I keep trying to call him. I imagine if they were coming away, they'd be making a bit of effort here. So he rotates to B early. The timing on his rotation is big because he's already at this site as the push is coming in. Ooh. Liquid running underneath endpoint. Oh, two players. Okay. Oh, they're stuck side by side. Now you're ready for the first. You're not ready for Flames, who goes on a tear with the MP9. Naf. They're on the bomb. They're just sticking it. Yeah. Mighty Max has got it, man. Just on the defuse. Naf is hoping they give him a little fake first, but they don't. Oh, do they go back? No. They don't have that banana control. So now they are kind of committed to this A play. Utility reigns over. Robin might have rotated round, and he is here in this A site, but we need a Batman to show up, right? We need someone to be the hero, and it's not Batman right now. Oh, there's a couple of kills. Robin still fighting, still going. The main protagonist in this storyline. Oh, no, it's only him left, and there he is. We needed a Batman, but we got a Bateman man instead, because it's American Psychos in the server, Hugo. 11-8.
They've not got a lot to play with in this one. Robin through the smoke, dead. Mighty Max giving it a go. He hears him running away, but Fallen hangs out and still gets another. Oh, they fake the retreat and they get fed in middle. That's perfect for Liquid. They run back.
Just spreading out, taking this default again. Endpoint, though, might look to throw a bit of a spanner in the works with an aggro flash into Banana.
Oh, Stewie spraying so blinded. And somehow out of all of that, Liquid still win the battles. They come out on top. There's a third player here on B, so it's not lost just yet.
I mean, they're going to have to boost if they want to get this one back under wraps. Ooh. Instead, Crucial tries to walk the smoke. Mighty Max now could do the same.
Hit him.
We're all good.
They have no idea.
They don't know about him.
Yeah,
they don't
15.
Know about him right now.
Mighty Max. Oh, Liege ruining the fun, ruining the party. Surreal is to save.
Or do you force and try and keep yourself in this round, this one rifle? It doesn't matter what decision you make. There is no right call. It's just down to, you know, how you want to play the round. Shui still selling this B play. Nade goes out, but they're already up and past it. Fallen will eat some damage. Elige just crept in. Now for the pick, finding the AWP of Crucial. And now it's down to the pit player that's being isolated. Elige trying to find him. Everyone's blind. Everyone's smoked. Surreal does manage to get one. And just staying alive here is worth its weight in gold. Mighty Max doesn't know about Shui, but it's about to get figured out. Robin finds that finds death, and the trade is in. Luckily, those long players were in mid in time.
Naf had fallen. Naf topping charts in this game and taking heads off on a swivel. Mighty Max 1v1 versus Fallen. And Fallen's fighting, burning in the Molotov. What? Down to 3 HP. Oh, he's trying to conceal himself, but Mighty Max is there to keep the dream alive. Nine on the board for endpoint. Fallen so eager to fight, he burns for like 90 in the Molotov. wrapping long. Our team Liquid, a Moto Smoke drop. They're going to have to go through this, but Crucial is giving them some room, trying to take some back as well. And the AWP, is getting closer. Fallen, no scoped out of the round. And Crucial might have delivered here. Out on the balcony, he spots another and shuts it down. Crucial, so many kills from that AWP. We needed it to deliver, and it will. Grim gets the bomb planted, but that's the end of the line for old Grimothy. And the defuse is in for Endpoint. Double digits secured, and this time two players living.
And Liquid could just go in hard. There's a wall smoke to fight CT, to fight Flame Z. Robin catches one before it blooms and backs up into the smoke. Flame Z dropping the bomb. At least trades it. Robin jumps up. He's eager to fight, and it will let him down as Fallen gets the trade. But the bomb is so far away.
Oh,
they respect
God.
It. Fallen? And the bomb is just picked back up and waltzed into the site by Liquid.
He just runs in and gets it out of CT, knowing that they're going to give him respect. That's ballsy as hell. And now it's given a bomb plant over Fallen and Naf. The same two from last time. This clutch gonna give it a go again. Fallen looking into the ruins, gets removed now, just Naf, and it's only one for him. Surreal with the and Endpoint have got four here. They're about to strike one off the tally. Stewie dead, back from banana and into the AWP. Now the A play on the cards. Grim with the opener. Surreal going to trade it out. And Crucial still here putting up numbers on this AWP. Surreal not giving up the pit, not letting Elige navigate this 1v3. Not today. And Endpoint are up on a 12. Building and building still. And here come Liquid.
After the flash.
And
here they are.
Here we go, boys. Right on cue. Stewie with the opener. Flames, he's still alive and still causing problems. Naf comes in with the trade. Once again, it's Naf and Fallen trying to navigate another 2vx, this time a 2v3. Temporarily, Robin's here alone. Ooh. Naf tries to take advantage of that, but ends up leaving it all on the back of Fallen. The taps. What a way to lock it in. Team Liquid on the back of Fallen. Look at the smiles. Look at him go.
Running right into the bomb site. Grim with that deep elevator smoke, and it's cordoned Endpoint out. No one on the boost either. So much room. Boosting over the smoke. They spam Grim down low, and surely they're going to check this corner when Surreal comes round it. Grim actually doesn't wait. He pushes in, taking face, but Flamesy taking him out of the round. And there's a trade. Surreal dropped. All the damage players finished off. It's 4-on-4, full health for all.
Yeah, coming out of one of these ramp retakes. Naf, clinical. Clinical indeed. Crucial gets the response, but still, man, advantage stripped away. They got to get on this bomb. They got to start sticking it at some point. They don't have the kits, and Stewie's still in the sight. He flicks on a Mighty Max, and now Crucial's going to have eyes in the back of his head. Runs out of ammo onto the USP. Stewie wants him to honor the knife fight, and so Fallen's there to bring honor back to the server. Liquid 1-0 up after taking the pistol. Yeah, real sneaky beaky like for Team Liquid. Little grenade doesn't do anything. Robin. Waiting at short side. Mighty Max is also aggressing at the top of ramp. Endpoint have got everybody here and they're taking peeks. They've got the read. They've got all their pieces in the right place. With the first man falling already and even more damage done onto Crucial. He doesn't live the crossing out of the site. And there's Fallen trying to round it out. It's going to be a Liege to finish the job. Attempting too much mid control. So I'm curious what they're planning to do with this. We flash Stewie out and over. Now Flame Z going to fall behind the boxes. And now more in the literal sense. There's the trade from Crucial. Mid control denied.
And good stuff from Surreal to not just run in, right? Like, that was my expectation. Do Endpoint just get ahead of themselves thinking they have it for free? They do not. Liege is here, and Surreal gets cleaned up. Bomb plant can come in. Few seconds remaining. No chance to stop it if Liege can provide cover, and so he does with a second. It's Crucial looking to save, and Liquid are already bounding out.
The hero gun in this round. There's no better weapon for it. You got that AWP. Let's see if he's blessed with a good spawn, right? That can make all the difference between...
He might get Naf here. He couldn't get him in middle, but A is a different story. Smoke's going in. And Crucial moving forward, Fallen holding for this play. Stewie clearing short side. There's the P. Crucial gets it. Now the Prong can get denied and Crucial kills Stewie, jumping on the boxes. Fallen now swapping guns, jumping wildly in through the smoke. And he's going to try and trade places, but that won't be allowed by Robin. Endpoint find there first.
He's over here at top ramp. Liquid taking this very, very measured, very, very slowly. Up towards short now for Elige. And while he does get the first, he wasn't ready for a second man who is fast to aggro and push the short side. A flash as well, ringing over. Mighty Max has dodged it, hitting one hell of a timing, but Fallen so quick at the trade. Flames was also tagged over here at short, and so Grimm is able to best him in the head-to-head. Endpoint. Lacking numbers, lacking manpower.
Sucks to not be able to play into it, but at least they'll have it for the follow-up. 5-1. And it is the right read right now. Players moving up A on Liquid side, and Mighty Max getting aggressive, catching a Liege, but not the kill. It's a trade instead from Robin. Flame smoked off. Robin tucked in at the corner, can just get sprayed and spammed out of the round here. He's going to try and retreat, try and get out alive after that kill. Oh, Fallen kills Stewie. That's not what they had in mind.
Oh no. Fallen's dead through the smoke as well. This ramp aggression, an answer for Endpoint. Oh, glimmer of hope. Just Grimm left alive. 1v4, does at least have the bomb. Looking for something, looking for anything, really. Up he goes. Robin is quick on the swing. And so Endpoint coming with a second.
Surreal again, back to the same angle. He's got a little gap in the smoke, but he jumps up to give himself a retreat if needed, and it will be if he survives this storm. Grimm rushing him down. There's a gun, but they can't go back for it. It's dropped off the edge, and now Liquid just have to hit that B site. Flash is good, but Flames doesn't care, and he fires back, dropping the bomb in B. Naf's found the gun in the meantime.
Oof. Crucial nailing that. Naf. An impossible clutch, surely. Oh, there's the spray. And Flames is keen to trade that out.
But no kill. Liquid desperately wanted that trade. And now look at this stack, right? Three players here, all in the site for Endpoint. 30 seconds, here come Liquid.
Yeah, the smokes are down. Robin is fighting ahead of them. He's out here alone, out on an island. And look at him go, Fallen. I don't realize it yet, but they're about to feel the full might of Britannia and her allies here. Robin at top ramp trying to help out. Mighty Max missing the time. It drops the bomb. Crucial cancelling out even more. And there's not quite a third. Flames is going to snatch it away.
It's a harrowing hold right here. Double short. Robin not really committed. They don't know he's there yet. They're about to figure it out. Stewie jumps above. Robin covers and he doubles down. Crucial not needed right now. And Robin's low HP, but these smoke walls are causing chaos for Liquid. 15 seconds. They need the kills because there's no more cover by smoke. And Naf now needs everything now. He can't get it. Robin with three in the round. Great cover from him on short.
Liquid.
No idea.
Still. That molly, the only molly they have, just gets thrown over towards short. They don't use it on the sandbag, so Mighty Max has got a lot of room. He's dropping smokes while Robin is putting up numbers, and Mighty Max dies for nothing. Stewie opening the round up, trying to get the bomb planted. Liquid, this was a 2v5, turn 2-on-3 in the blink of an eye.
Yeah, that smoke is very wide as well for the sandbags, I presume, but there's still loads of room for Liquid to fight back. They've got another smoke. They line up. It's a team kill for Surreal. He does take Naf with him at least. It's onto Stewie. Quick tap, quick burst. Back in versus Crucial, who does have the kit. He's going to tap it. Stewie not falling for it, but he swings and Crucial hits a shot. Is there time? It's going to be close, but it looks like he's got it. 7 for Endpoint.
That's an opener found. Fallen is now deep, and he's mollied out of sandbags, but he takes the fight, and he wins it. Elige trades. And this is tipped back in the advantage of Liquid in a very big way. Surreal and Crucial left up for the retake. 2-on-4. I say retake, the bomb isn't down yet. The site isn't even taken. And so Surreal is trying to get ahead of it, but gets one deeged out of the round, leaving it all on this AWP.
Oh, they know him. They've got him trapped, and Elige closes it. Lovely stuff for Liquid. Endpoint still win the half, and maybe three maps on the horizon. Let's see if they can keep it going together in the second. Oh, no, Liquid, they're doing it again. The four-man B push. They're all aggressing. Endpoint are holding right now. Are they ready for this? Have they read the play? Liquid have done this before. And they're all holding. They're all ready, but they're not ready for Stewie. Doubling up with the 2K. Grim as well helps out. And Liquid just reset. They just disengage. You go, fine, 5-on-2. No way we can lose this. Endpoint read that pistol like a book, but they couldn't hit the shots.
Oh, Stewie spotting another man as well, calling to keep some of these bodies here in B. Endpoint deciding, as it began, so shall it end. They tried to get B in the beginning. They're still fighting for it now. Oh. Stewie spots them, boosted up. And so for Mighty Max, he's in a mighty bad spot. 1v5 required, Glock in his hands. Oh no, it's not looking good for him. There it is. They just all swing in tandem from the bomb site. And Team Liquid get themselves another pistol.
If he's left in a predicament, could be quite the problem. But Grim solving the problem alongside Stewie with another 2K. Bomb loose, Surreal caught a B, a Liege traded after one, and that will really be it, it seems.
Fallen might pick up the Sawn off.
That would be huge.
He's got a Deagle. Robin's over here fighting for the B site, but he's probably screwed, so... Fallen didn't get the Sawn off.
Wow.
If he had the Sawn off right now, imagine how deadly he would be in this little horrid corridor. Instead, the Deagle, good for the kill as well.
That's in the back of the minds of Endpoint, who might re-molly it. Now, do Liquid re-smoke it is the question. They could even nade it, but you don't have enough to get a kill there. So Nade goes to the boost instead, does do good damage. They don't seem convinced by the sandbags. And Fallen above the smoke with a kill. Grim, second man to find a frag. And he's going to follow up with a little bit more. Bomb loose. Flames in a 1-on-4. Was 1-on-5. Now 1-on-3. Making it interesting after all. Got to watch the flames to his right. But they fade. And he moves up. In the meantime, Naf coming in on a flank. He's got a good timing for this. Flames flicks back. Oh dear. A 1-on-5. And he's making it look easy. Bomb is still under the control of Liquid, but Flames, can he make it worth the while, worth the wait? 25 on the clock and rerouting into the orb.
Yeah, Fallen is holding for this peak. He needs to nail it, and he will. Puts a stop to that 1v5 attempt, but man... Yeah, well, there's no nades for the bomb plant. There are Molotovs, right? These can still be used to deny it, to buy time for rotations. No smokes down yet, but there it is, throwing in for Endpoint to get the bomb across. Someone could molly the bomb planter. That's what we're seeing pulled out now, but it's just a little too late. This does force Surreal right out of position upon getting that bomb down and forced to take a fight he just didn't want to take. Robin's Deagle in with the first. They're getting closer. Another man at ramp here to help him. It's crucial. Oh, there's the first one. Oh, and a follow-up as well. But the bomb is stuck by Team Liquid. Crucial might get a bunch of these kills and almost the fourth as well.
Yeah. As long as they keep some numbers alive, they have a flank. Currently being held by Surreal, but not forever.
Stewie is just swinging them. Taking it away. Grim helps him out while he's accidentally hit the scroll wheel, and Elise is rapping as well. Oh, the rap destroying them. And my Stewie God. To end it all. Team Liquid.
And they're waiting for reaggression. Fallen currently not giving it, but that may change. Oh, the jump spot scene. The molly, not a matter. Fallen hits the shot onto the orb and runs right away. No trade today. 4-on-3, and Endpoint have to pick a site.
Yeah, they're going back towards B, but Liquid are one step ahead in terms of the reads. Not only have they rotated Naf here, but Stewie has even moved into middle. So he's at this B site instantly. The moment he's called for, he's there. Elige dies. Now they know about the B play. They've got to go through this Molotov. They try to keep it fast. Naf not ready to give up the B site. And it's another big B hold from Nafly. Yeah, timing is everything for Elise. She doesn't want to go too soon, risk dying and then giving up a B play. So he's still being like very, very slow on this flank. He's holding in case they do come back. Well, now his team are coming. They're not going back, mate. They're moving in. Liquid, they win these early fights. Now Elise is moving up ramp and coming in on this flank, but both players are dying in the Molotov. They're moths. They go into the light and they go easy into that good night. Endpoint. horrible triangle to go running into the center of. Peek from Stewie gets the info as to where these players are. Stewie. And there it is, the lock-in. Surreal left as the last man all the way over at B, finally getting the better of Elige while he's overcome his personal struggles. The real struggle is just beginning. 1v4, Naf with another missed shot, and Surreal is getting closer and closer. There's that frag. Just under a minute. Does still have time, but eventually it's going to turn against him. With the bomb dropped at ramp, he's got to be clean. Fallen is low from a fight earlier on. But Surreal doesn't find him yet. Instead, trying to go towards short side. The timing on that molly is good, and he decides to fight in it. Now very, very low, and there it is. Liquid, they lock in the 2-0 victory. Looking good while they do it. We get a great game out of Fallen and Co. And for Endpoint, can't be too disappointed. We saw a lot of face out.